Hey, we're out here at Roger Thomas's farm at the cover crop field day. Just wanted to give everybody a look here of how deep these roots go down on the radishes. These are planted about the second week of August. So you can see, oh, they're probably 1.5 to 2 inches in diameter. And you can see the taproot goes all the way down, probably about 18 inches.